Kde je?
Co? Pizza detektor.
Jednička. Počkej, já se v hlubě držím mikrofon.
Tak, asi začneme, ne? Není čas na nepozit.
Nička.
Jo!
Jednička.
No co si děláš se mnou? Jsem si zapatý, že si se
mnou. Bude to když jak někdo psát, nebo?
Ne, to budu nahrávat.
Během 10 minut.
Já.
Nevyřešíme.
Vyřešíme všechno.
Aha.
Tady přeložíme do angličtiny a to...
Já jsem se ptal s nějakým Slovákem, vůbec nevím, co se bude říct. Čau. Protože vlastně nás navštívili ve firmě...
Steven a
Vince. Jo, děkuju. Skvělý dva kluci, popovídali jsme si, chtěli nějaký projekt, to není úplně důležitý, to se důležitý, že oni začali vlastně na to používat. My jsou mě to zemtí, že jo? A to asi jako díky tobě. Ano. A vůbec jako nás to přijedlo na myšlenku, jakým způsobem nete začít jako rozšiřovat tam. Jako to možná i může být zajímavý ten jako use case, protože tam můžeš něco říct, každopádně ještě na úvod. My jsme se o tom, kde se bavili, taky za videem a tak nějak, jak já jsem jako o tom přemýšlel, tak dosáhl dlouho trvalo, než vůbec byla nějaká dokumentace, která už teďka je. A tak už jako je i co překládat, že? Nebo je tam nějaký automatický překlad. A to je podle mě jako... No je to dost automatické, nebo?
Je to přeložené z 80% z důležitých stran, které přeložené jsou dvě. Je to Diagnostics a je to titulní stránka Adobe, která bude, ten překlad se nebude řešit ručně, ale bude se řešit na samozřejmě o jádra.
Takže vůbec otázka je, co s tím, jak to dostat do toho budoucna. Možná, jestli uděláš jako rychlej ohled, s čím byl problém, úplně největší.
No, největší problém byl třeba před nějakou automatizací, kdy právě z toho pohledu dokumentace. Ono to bylo tuším překladané automatizací cez Google Translate, to bylo velké množství. A teda oni se tam snažili přímo interně o firmě nasadit na to na té tuším troch vývojárov. A bylo celkem problém s tím, že ty texty strašně bylo takového strahu.
Co byla pro ně ta motivace? Doporučení.
No, hledal jsem nějaký PHP framework a já jsem mal tenhle zkušenosti už z předcházejících projektů, teda jsem doporučil a presadil jsem si tam
to. Osobní reference bylo něco všichni. Jako nasadit tři vyváře ve firmě, aby testovali něco jako
z Český Ramonik, z východní Evropy.
Začal se tak, že já jsem vlastně na tom poslal jeden projekt. Teraz vlastně taký trend, že chcú na tom postaviť dva väčšie projekty, preto vlastne tuším aj Azure for Innosleve a zároveň prepísať nejaké interné aplikácie, ktoré sú vlastne na internete. Bolo to práve na tom celá najviac ľudia, tí vývojári.
No otázka je, co s tím, to znamená, tu dokumentaci ta už teď je evidentně lepší.
Myslím, že by bylo dobrý, kdyby se to prostě primárně všechno dělalo v angličtině. Tak už jsem se i sebe přemluvil a ten issue jsem teda napsal v angličtině. Jako ještě jsem se hádal v angličtině.
Mě strašně potěšilo, když jsem viděl, že hra se hádá v angličtině a se vždycky hádá česky.
No, protože to dává strašně energii hádat anglicky. A tak prostě, a to stejný jako i tu dokumentaci bych začal upravovat primárně asi anglicky.
Technická, jako, well, we should speak English from now on.
No!
Okay, we can probably speak English,
yeah. Okay, first we should start write the documentation in English, and then maybe make some translation.
So this would be first video of our English change, you can refer to. Finally! Yeah, and well, probably will be David. I don't know if he can speak English fluently and good because they need to be some presentation in English. something in the conferences. I don't know. I really don't know what's next step there. If first nothing next step could be there, everything will be primarily in English.
Maybe everything written
and spoken.
Speaking maybe later.
Change logs are already in English, and Dev tries to move the development stuff, development information about NETA to the English format.
So problem would be documentation?
Yes. And mainly because it's delayed.
Yeah, it's delayed like even to the Czech version, and then it's delayed to the English version.
And maybe not even done up to now. It's still... What time?
I still believe that we should pay somebody to go through
the documentation and it was a year ago maybe or something like that.
Yes.
He would definitely pay somebody to translate to English.
But he never actually did it.
Yeah, that's true.
He promised many times.
Many things.
But he never actually paid anyone, as far as I know, to
translate.
Poor David, but is there any project which would be kind of great, so to be featured on Livehacker or Engadget, that could be written in NETA and then promoted in about? Promoted about.
You mean like some project in the PHP?
Yeah.
Something.
Just anything.
The problem I think is that mainly the projects are only in Czech Republic. They are big projects, but it's.
We should promote it by. Not only yeah.
Maybe, but I think it should maybe set some conferences. Really, like go I don't know to something.
Well, even if you want to find a framework like type into Google PHP framework, you can really find that in the results.
Mm-hmm.
But it's I think connected because. Everything is written in Czech, and everything is in Czech. So when you using English Google, you would disable
it. The Czech documentation was primarily written by the developers. Yeah. And there has to be the force that pulls the developers to write it in English. So there should be international developers who speak primarily
like
English,
this one.
But
there
many
could be
them.
Only few like companies because it's not like.
But it was only a few developers in the beginning, like 3 years ago.
That's right. So what can we do?
We have to blame them for not writing the documentation yet.
More active on the English version on the forum, of course, because if you have a problem, for example, and you're lazy to search. You just type something into Google, and if you try to find something in Czech language, it's easy to find results.
Yeah.
But you can't really find anything in English version.
That's right.
You should ask on forum. We are here, and we'll help. We'll answer. We can.
Well, one thing could be maybe translate automatically the Czech forum.
No, please.
No.
I believe that every automatic translation is wrong. I hate.
Do we need a Czech version?
Sorry?
Do we need a Czech version?
This right version?
Yes.
We don't.
Unfortunately,
we do.
I'm not sure.
We can do some secondary Czech forum.
The problem is that even if David deletes the whole forum, that's never gonna happen. There are so many information that can never be
there. But you can look it. You can look it.
Yes. But I believe that the Czech people will start writing in Czech in the English forum, and that will be a disaster.
I mean, nowadays it's not so necessary, but it was because NETA
it's one of the advantages of NETA in the Czech Republic. Some people said that they choose NETA framework because of the Czech
information.
Yeah, so we take that advantage. So no, I think we need to check right now.
We can a little bit hide it.
Yes, that's absolutely what we can do.
There will be some Czech version, but it will be like high. So
will it make a difference? Will it make a difference?
I think it will.
We may remove the automatic redirect to Czech version. Yeah. Always redirect to English version, regardless of your browser.
I think this is the main problem with documentation and the forum. The main problem is that in English articles there are no mentions about data. I think this is the main problem.
But I think it's synchronized with these problems two together, because you don't have like any page, you haven't any page like in the...
I think that the documentation is good enough in English now.
Now?
Yeah.
Okay, so...
The changes won't be as major to need to rewrite all documentation.
Okay, so
So this is...
Was there like a opinion?
We should write to some magazines or to conferences or something. This is much more important than to force people to write in English forum.
No, but I suppose it's because the English documentation is already getting usable. And if we translate a few remaining page, which has to be...
Okay, we have like close time, so
zero time.
Yeah, we
less than zero time.
So one next step. Did that?
Conference.
Sir?
Conference.
Yeah, conferences. And
primary English documentation.
That's maybe a next step. Primary English documentation. What do you think?
Hire somebody to make.
Yeah, and then change it primary in English and then convert it to Czech. Primary Czech. This good one. Okay?
Yeah.
Right. I will go around and then I will be here. Because, yeah. I.